Mr. Davis lives in a big house in a town called LA. He drinks champagne for breakfast in his swimming pool. He has a sister named Victoria. She lives somewhere in Australia. To visit her, he takes his private jet. He's now a gifted pilot. He doesn't care for his brother. No more place in his picture book. And he gives me complexes, because he's considered a songwriter, and I'm not. Because he's considered a songwriter, and I'm not at this time. Mr. Davis goes shopping. He says hello to David. Charlie wants. He gave a pop music to play squash with Ringo Starr. That does not matter when you listen to his selected discography. And he gives me complexes, because he's considered a songwriter, and I'm not. Because he's considered a songwriter, and I'm not at this time. At this time.